applause for my parents, please. They're 66! So, when I told them, guys, you know, I'm gonna be in Italy for a comedy show, they were like, oh, Marco, finally, we're gonna laugh at your jokes. And then I was like, Mom, it's in English. She did the same face, she made the same face when I told her, Mom, I'm a vegetarian, which I am. You know how hard it is to tell your Italian mom you're a vegetarian? It's like a tragedy in your family, you know, it's crazy. So it's just, yeah, you know, they're just smiling. They don't know, they don't speak English. And I'll prove it to you that I hate you. She's not reacting, she's smiling. Mom, you're ugly. I heard you having sex once.